This is Alore News.
Omar Yakumi and friends organized the 5th Ramadan public lecture in memory of the late Grand Chief Imam of Oyo Land, Fadilat al-Imam Masud Abdulganil Adebayo. In his lecture titled Islam and the Journey of Life, Securing the Legacy of Our Elders, the Chief Imam Oluwajo Mosque Oyo, Sheikh Abdulrashid Ajibade, said it is important to embrace good virtues of Islamic leaders such as the late Fadilat Imam Adebayo.
Baba ti awa soro won en to ye ki gugu aye ki wo pe le lori ni won tori ipa won lori esin ko sin tin je esin aya fi imo imalama lafi mo esin baba yi wa gbinyeju lori imo gan nile leyin odi to fi je wi pe ko si bi ti won de ti awon eyan mo won eko ti o ye ka awon eyan ko lara lara gbe aye won po akoko suru teyan ba won nkan to wo eyan o ba ti te keyan o ma so wi pe en joko kale eyan o se suru ti o po ekeji ore eyan ma ta awon eyan lore.
The Islamic cleric also laid emphasis on the significance of prayer during Ramadan.
Ninu e ko ta ko ninu awe ni pe ta ba ri ta ba wo aya to lo so wi pe to si soro adua pe isasalaka ibani ani fine koribo ojibu da watadai ani aya awe lo lohun oba fibo in tumo si wi pe adua se pataki ninu osu yi agbodo sadua elomi ninu awon mi awon agbalagba fine gbogbo adua odun kan ninu Ramadan ni ofisi.
The chairman of the occasion, Alhaji Abdulaki Majishafe, described the late Grand Chief Imam as a man who values knowledge.
He's an epitome of knowledge. I remember my late dad speaking about him when he was appointed as the Chief Imam of Oyo. My dad mentioned and said that now we have a scholar that can stand and be able to speak in the midst of the best of Imam amongst the people of the world. And since then, we've always looked up to him, and we have seen him as somebody that we can take as our father, and somebody that would always give us the best advices, and he could represent the whole of Oyo Town in any part of the world conveniently. He speaks Arabic fluently, speaks English fluently. I mean, he's just an embodiment of knowledge.
According to the convener of the lecture, Alhaji Akinkunmi Shinyabola, the annual public lecture was organized to uphold the legacy of the late Grand Chief Imam and the propagation of Islam.
Before the demise of the late Chief Imam, he was a very good support system to our foundation, to a lot of our courses. The events we've had in the past, he has always been at the forefront of most of these events. And anytime we need moral support, spiritual support, Baba was always there for us. So his demise was a huge loss to us. And organizing this event in his honor, in his memory, is one way we think we can actually eulogize him and keep his memory fresh in our minds.
The event was attended by the Commissioner for Information, Culture and Tourism, Dr. Wasiu Olatunbosun, the Bashorun of Oyo Land, High Chief Akin Ade Ayola, prominent Islamic leaders, among others. Other highlights of the event was the Quran competition among Muslim teenagers. Gbenga Adeshuyi, reporting for Alore News.